ready or not, we shall see Jesus. And I'm looking forward to the day that we shall behold him.